We implemented an autonomous controller capable of recovering from extreme initial conditions. We can precisely track trajectories with large accelerations and velocities. We developed a method for generating trajectories to optimally fly through any number of waypoints. We can quickly generate trajectories to react to dynamic objects.